How to calculate the heart rate when the rhythm's regular. Count the large boxes in between the QRS complexes. Then divide 300 by this number to get the heart rate.